The first thing you want to do to pick a new sound is press the Browse button. Then you're going to see all the sounds that are in your library. You can choose by different categories by turning the knobs. If you've installed the free Ableton Live 9.5 update, you can hear that you can preview each sound when you scroll through them. Once you've found a sound you like, just press the green load button.